Authorities in many countries consider high speed to be the number one cause of road traffic accidents. Areas of particular concern include busy multi-lane roads and highways, around schools and nurseries, roadworks and in tunnels. PoliScanspeed by VITRONIC is the latest generation of enforcement equipment. Its laser-based technology makes the measurement of vehicle speeds possible in all areas. Here is a highway on an ordinary workday. The local speed limit is 100 kilometers per hour. Using PoliScanspeed, all vehicles can be monitored over all four lanes by one system using VITRONIC's unique laser-based LIDAR technology. From a distance of 75 meters, all vehicles are located and traced through the tracking zone. PoliScanspeed classifies cars from trucks and determines their speeds. The calibrated display shows the vehicle's lane as well as speed. In the case of a speeding vehicle, this information is captured and stored. The unique laser technology also enables PoliScanspeed to detect tailgaters. So all offending vehicles can be identified and tracked, regardless of how close they are to one another. Speed measurement is unaffected even when changing lanes, meaning offending vehicles will not escape detection. PoliScanspeed measures vehicle speeds reliably at roadworks. It is unaffected by reflections from the roadside barriers that interfere with radar systems, removing the need for expensive loops to be installed. The cosine effect is no longer a problem. Due to the very accurate tracking system, PoliScanspeed enables the detection and identification of speeding vehicles, so blatant tailgaters are detected even at roadworks. Thanks to VITRONIC LIDAR technology, speed measurement is possible on bends and with many vehicles in the tracking zone. PoliScanspeed can monitor vehicles traveling in both directions at the same time. The unit's calibrated display indicates the vehicle's direction of travel using a plus or a minus. This information is collected together with all other relevant case data for future use. PoliScanspeed is available as a mobile or fixed system. The technology is the same in both models. Either one or two measurement and documentation units are mounted in the fixed version of PoliScanspeed. Independently mounted, the units can be rotated to point in any direction. Now you are able to monitor vehicles traveling in different directions with a single fixed unit located on the road's central strip. PoliScanspeed's laser technology means in-road equipment such as loops is not required. The mobile system can be sighted and working in a few minutes. It comprises of a measurement and documentation unit, a flash and a battery. The system can be installed on a tripod or in a patrol vehicle. Tedious sight calibration is not necessary and operator errors can in no way lead to false measurements. VITRONIC now enables police forces to provide fixed and mobile speed enforcement with a single solution. The mobile components are mounted in the protective stationary housing. When mobile operation is required, they can be easily removed, transferred to a tripod or vehicle, and then reinstalled after surveillance is completed. Flexible speed enforcement 24 hours a day. To ensure all enforcement situations are reliably covered, VITRONIC has developed a separate camera and flash solution. Connected via wireless LAN, this cost-effective remote camera makes it possible to capture driver images from vehicles traveling in either direction. Even side profile photos can be taken. Finally, as a relief to police forces, motorcyclists can now be fully enforced. As two designated bus lanes, PoliScanspeed can be reconfigured to capture images of private vehicles traveling in lanes or zones otherwise dedicated to public transport. Thanks to PoliScan Office, the back office processing of speed offences is a breeze. Recorded are the date and time of the offence, plus the vehicle's speed, minus a predetermined tolerance. After the evaluation, all the case data and photograph will be saved as one file, signed and encrypted. High-quality, substantive proof. The systems are produced at the head office in Wiesbaden. However, VITRONIC is a company that increases road safety around the world with offices and partners on four continents. VITRONIC designs traffic enforcement systems with both road users and system operators in mind. Laser technology means PoliScanspeed can cover multi-lane roads and be used in challenging traffic situations. As a result, the system can capture up to 3 times as many speeding drivers as traditional speed enforcement systems. At the same time, it is easy to install and operate, requiring less maintenance. VITRONIC, improving safety for everyone.